I'm seeing another Vic something. I'm hearing Vic again. Vic. I'm hearing Vic. Victoria? Who is Victoria?
She's a girl I met in school when I was younger and pretty good.
You met in school?
Yes.
Where do you school?
Sir?
Where do you school?
Delta State University, Abraka.
Come. Madam,
sir.
Come. You met her in school when you were in pre-degree.
Yes, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Is anybody aware of that girl? Does anybody know about this girl? Let me talk to you. I saw something that happened some time ago. I enter into a place that looks like a room. Huh?
Yes, sir.
I enter into a place that looks like a room. I saw you. I saw somebody enter the room. And the person met you. And the person asked you to assist her with some money.
Yes,
and
sir.
That person met you, said, give me, and you gave the person money.
Yes, sir.
It was small money.
Yes, sir.
And the person collected it.
Yes, sir.
The person is your friend.
Yes, sir.
After she collected the money, she went to cook. After she cooked, she gave you, both of you ate. After you ate that food, you lay down on the bed. You began to hear voice. People were calling you. Her name is Joy. 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 Her name is Joy. And people began to call you. Calm down. Let me talk to you. People began to call you. After you ate that food, something entered your body. You cannot control yourself anymore. Now, this is witchcraft initiation. Sometimes, madam, why did it come on her? She is violent. She can be very aggressive. I want to pray for you. Every initiation of fire.
Jesus said, that's why I came, that